And I think he was trying to get away from the dog going out through the backside of those trees, the grove. Yeah, they sent the dog in.
I see it now. I can see him now. And that is kind of thick brush, especially for the dog, too. But there we go.
Yep, and the officer is close behind. I think that did the trick. And, you can't really see much now that they're all covered up by those branches. But the dog...
That's some difficult work for the officers even to get up there through that thick brush and to keep track of the canine. And I would... be highly surprised if the suspect is not in custody, at least by the dog at this point, and will be in custody with the handcuffs on here in a very short period of time.
Yeah, and it looks like the handler is